Great to see you again.
Good to see you.
Thank you. So I've been told that this is a pokey spot, hot spot. Pokey spot and hot spot.
あ、そうですか。
Yes.
ホットスポットだった
ので、
ポケが使えられる。
どうぞ。
本当にお会いできて嬉しく思っております。
I'm very happy to meet you. The last time I met was, I recall the Shangri-La Dialogue on June, yes. And I heard that this visit this time will be a 4-day, which will be very long, and it will be enough time to have various discussions and opportunities for you to attend meetings.
Yeah, it is. And thank you very much for seeing me today. It's great to be back in Japan.
今日は熊本の舞台、また地震 の, 状況なども視察していただきましたが、まあ、改めまして熊本や大分に対する地震に対して帰国が大変温かいお見舞いの言葉をいただき、またオスプレイ C-130 など輸送機などの面でですね、支援をしていただいたことに対して感謝と御礼を申し上げたいと思います。
I am aware that yesterday you visited Kumamoto, and there you observed units, and also you visited the disaster-stricken area of the last Kumamoto earthquake. So I would like to take this opportunity to thank you once again for U.S. Forces airlift support, like deploying MV-22s and C-130s, and also I am aware of your helping hand to the disaster-stricken areas people.
Of course, just another indication that friends help friends, it points also to the strength of the Japan-U.S. alliance.
で、また昨年4月に日米防衛協力のためのガイドラインの改定を行いました。またその後、国会で平和安全法制の法律の改正をいたしまして、より強固な日米同盟の実効ある体制ができたわけでありまして、最近、北朝鮮のミサイル発射や、中国の南シナ海、東シナ海等の活動等に対しましても、日米が同盟の意義を生かして、しっかりと対応するということはより重要なことだと思っております。
Last year we had the new guidelines, and also we have the new peace and security legislation enacted. I think this will be useful to extend the solid U.S.-Japan alliance, and we have various situations around happening around this area. For example, North Korea's missile tests and new ballistic missile launches, and also aggressive moves by China in South and East China Sea. I think this would be to handle those situations, it is significant for us to cooperate and strengthen the alliance.
Yeah, I agree. And Admiral Kuano and I are engaged in 2 days of discussions about areas of important mutual interest between Japan and the United States.
昨年のガイドラインに基づいてね、ACM という同盟調整メカニズムもスタートしました。より実効性のあるですね、緊密な対応ができるようにしっかりとこの2日間議論をしていただきたいと思います。
Under the new guideline, we would like to work on to cooperate under the ACM, Alliance Coordination Mechanism. So I hope your visit and your discussion with the Admiral will be a fruitful one to ensure the effectiveness of the alliance.
Yeah, and we've had a very full day, a very fulsome day of talks about how to improve our coordination under the ACM. And we'll finish up tomorrow. And then I will speak, I'll give a speech at the Rebuild Japan Foundation Initiative.
で、明日の夜につきましては、日本再建イニシアチブという団体の、ミリタリーステーツメンフォーラムというところにおきまして、スピーチをすることになっております。